As well as creating manual backups, a Kiba Backup Professional offers us the opportunity to automate the process with cron jobs, ensuring that we always have an up-to-date backup. To begin with, go to your websites to the Kiba Backup component. Now go to Scheduling Information. Here we can see the information for creating command line cron jobs, the recommended method. This does require you to use the cron interface of your web host. Here, a Kiba Backup Professional is showing you the exact syntax to use in your cron job. However, you will see that the beginning path to PHP needs to be changed to display the actual path of your host's PHP CLI executable. If you do not know this, your host can provide it to you. So to begin, let's copy this and go to our hosting panel. My host uses cPanel, and this video assumes that you are using cPanel as well. Locate the cron icon. As you can see, in my case, it's right at the bottom in the advanced group, but it may be different on your host. Now we need to set the details of the cron job. Remember, a cron job is just a timed activity. Here I can see that I can set it to run twice an hour, once a day, etc. I'm going to choose once a day. In this example, it's going to take place at the top of the hour at midnight. Now we need to put the command here in the command box. This is what we copied from the Kiba backup. So let's paste it in. But remember to change the path to PHP. On my web host, the path to PHP is /user/local/php53/bin/php-cli. But it may be different on your host, and you should confirm this with your host. Finally, click Add New Cron Job. And we can see that the cron job has been created. And at midnight, every day, this command will be executed and a backup will be taken of your website. So now, thanks to the cron job, a backup will take place every single day at the designated time. But remember, the backup is still set to be stored on your web server. So it's essential that you download the backup file to your own computer to keep it safe.